Hi everybody, David Clews here.
And we should be supporting them.
Say no to fascists, gays against Nazis.
It's our governments that want to turn again. They want to use these people as a test project.
So
it will be us next.
Big police presence.
And instead of turning against the other, we need to be turning
people here as well.
We need to be coming together.
This is the PA side
as
of things.
As the previous speaker said, if you want to come and have a conversation, let's start.
So this is the Erskine Bridge Hotel.
What's really happening
in the background?
Why are our government taking everything away from us?
So
why are the rich taking everything away from us?
Again, you know, everyday local people have to deal with the reality of the situation.
We need
but
to start
what do you do with these leftists? I mean, they're just completely ridiculous. So we'll see what happens as the day goes on. Speak to you soon. Bye bye.